I think day 14, is that what it is? Yeah. I go in, weigh in tomorrow. I haven't done so well this week as I did last week. I was really gung-ho last week. I've had some interesting things happen to me in the past week. Had some really down, depressing times. But, like tonight with a conversation I just had, I'm feeling a little up. I'm thankful for my friends. I'm thankful for my family. And I know I can get through this, and I will meet my goal. And I'm going to try something different starting tomorrow with what I'm eating, just because I want to get a little more of a jump start on what I'm doing. It's taking what I'm already doing, but to a little higher level. And if it does work, I will let you guys know what source I'm using and why I'm using it, and I will give it as a testimonial to the person who wrote the book. I'll have a daily video of what I'm doing. Maybe I'll start filming what I'm planning on eating throughout the day. Maybe that'll help me. Food porn. Yeah, I was very bad tonight. Tonight I had an ice cream cone. I blame my mother. And she will say, yep, it's all my fault. But it's really the biggest treat I've given myself in the past week. Besides a couple pieces of candy here and there from Easter. And I don't feel as if I have deprived myself because I let myself have a little bit. But I'm doing good with with nothing but water for the past like 3 days, and that's really actually been making me feel better. I feel like I'm flushing some stuff out of my system that was bad. Not putting anywhere near as much sodium because I'm not drinking pop. Yeah, that's pretty much where I am at this point. We'll see for sure. I'll do an official video weigh-in for tomorrow, because I will go to the Y for some of it. Bought a whole bunch of fresh veggies that I'm going to cut up tomorrow and plan out meals for myself. And things are looking up, looking good. Trying to stay positive. Yep, that's about it. Thanks. Bye.